Well, help us tonight, Lord. Every area of our lives, God, we submit to you, God. Lord, we'll commit more to you. God, we'll let you, Lord, just reach up and grab us and begin to strip off the layers of selfishness. God, the layers of pride and envy. Lord, the layers of bitterness and strife. Lord, the layers of, Lord, just fleshly desires and wants. God, help us to submit to you, God. Oh, God, areas of our life where we hunger and desire for fellowship. Oh, God, let that fellowship be fulfilled in you, oh, God. Lord, every area. God, do it, Jesus. God, don't let us leave like we came, Father. God, let us leave forever changed, Lord. God, do it, Jesus. God, strip off our fear. God, that we deal with. God, strip them off. God, strip off all the things, Lord. God, every weight and every sin that does so easily beset us, Lord. I pray that you would just strip us from those things.
Make me empty.
God, that we can see you more
so
clearly.
I can be filled.
God, take us through the valley.
Cause I'm still holding you. God, we come
back right on the understanding and confidence, Lord. We can be deeper in the things of God. Lord, teach us to flow with your spirit. God, teach us to flow with your anointing. God, teach us to walk and live and abide. Lord, in the
till you, Lord, my one desire. Till you, Lord, my one true love. Till you are my breath, my everything. Lord, please keep me. Thank you.
He wants us to be if we let Him. As we submit, commit, walk with Him. See, some of that song, Never Met a Man Like Jesus. We get excited about that. But you know what? People ought to look at our lives and say, I've never met a man like that. Because they see Jesus inside of us. They say, man, there's something different about them. When they see Him. God's good.